There are many DWI plates on the road. It's a plate that starts with a W and then another letter. So let's assume it's a WA, WX, W whatever. But it's a regular Minnesota plate, no coloration, just a white background, and black lettering with a W and another letter and four numbers after that. It still says Minnesota, land of 10,000 lakes on it.